Transport Minister Datuk Sri Liong Tiong Lai today said 16 bodies of Malaysians from the MH17 aircraft crash have been identified. The Malaysian Anti Corruption Commission, MACC, is ready to investigate Selangor Menteri Besar Tan Sri Abdul Khalid Ibrahim for any allegations of misconduct. And Oscar-winning actor and comedian Robin Williams has been found dead at his home in California from suspected suicide, police said.